Hi, welcome to the lesson series on parts of speech. My name is Alia Siddiq, and in this lesson, I'm going to give you the quick introduction on the 8 parts of speech. Just to remind you that if you have any question, kindly write here in the comments box below and I will get back to you. Now, what is a part of speech? A part of speech is a group of words that are used in a certain way. For example, run, jump, and be. They are all used to describe the actions, the states. Therefore, they belong to the verbs group. In other words, all words in the English language, they are divided into 8 different categories, and each category has a different role. It has a different function in the sentence. Words are divided into different kinds or classes and they are called parts of speech. The parts of speech are 8 in number. For example, noun, pronoun, adverb, adjective, verb, preposition, conjunction, interjection. Let's have a look at the noun. A noun is a word that names a person, a place, an animal, or a thing. For example, a boy, a girl, a school, a home, a dog, a cow, a book, a shoe. People like to go to the beach. Here, people and beach, they are the nouns. Tony passed the test. Now, Tony and test, they are taken as noun. Pronoun. A pronoun is a word that is used instead of a noun. For example, you could say Amna is a nice girl. Then you could replace the noun Amna with the word she and get the following sentence. She is a nice girl. Now, she here is a pronoun. For example, I, we, you, they, he, she, it, they are all known as pronouns. She doesn't want go with them. Now, she and them here, they are taken as pronoun. His house is bigger than ours. Now, his and ours, it is also known as a pronoun. Adjective. An adjective is a word that describes a person or a thing. For example, cute, tall, thin, elderly. He has big blue eyes. Now, big blue here is taken as an adjective. The new car broke down. The word new in this specific sentence is taken as an adjective. Verb. A verb is a word or a group of words that express an action or a state. For example, eat, sleep, study, drink. Okay. Now, if we look at this, we had a nice lunch. It means had in this particular sentence is called or taken as a verb. I think that he is right. Think word is taken as a verb. Adverb. An adverb is a word that describes or gives more information about a verb, an adjective, another adverb, or even the entire sentence. For example, reads carefully, walks slowly. If we look at the examples here, she passed the exam easily. Now, the word easily is taken as adverb. They walk quickly to catch the train. Now, the word quickly in this specific sentence is considered as an adverb. Preposition. A preposition is a word that is used before a noun or a pronoun to connect it to another word in the sentence. It is usually used to show location, direction, time, and so forth. For example, on, in, under, at, in front of. So if we look at the example here, I sat on the floor. It means on is a preposition here. Let's go into the house. So into is, you know, a word that is taken as preposition in this particular sentence. Conjunction. A conjunction is a word that joins parts of a sentence together. For example, because, when, so, but, and, then. I want to come, but I can't. Now, but is taken as a conjunction in this sentence. She is smart and beautiful, and is considered as a conjunction in this particular sentence. Then we have interjection. An interjection is a short sound, word, or phrase used to describe or express the speaker's, you know, emotion. For example, Eureka! Ouch! Oh! Oh no! Yep! Now, if we look at the examples, wow, that's amazing. Now, wow is taken as an interjection. Hello, how are you doing? Now, hello, the word in this particular sentence is taken as an interjection. Thank you so much. Thank you for listening. And if you like it, just click on the like button and you can share this with the other teachers and you can subscribe. Thank you so much.